Today's question comes from Leo Shi, who's asked us how to paint the Word Bearer's power armor that you see in some of our publications. So a really nice deep red for this color scheme. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to get that nice deep red. And to do it, what you need is corn red for your base coat, and then we're going to shade the recesses using Norn Oil. After that, we're going to highlight using Carrick Stone, which is a bit unusual, but then we're going to shade over it with Caraberg Crimson to bring all the colours together. So starting then with Corn Red, I'm going to start out with my large base brush for this because we want to paint the entirety of our Chaos Space Ring with this colour. As always, then you paint down with a little bit of water so it's nice and smooth, and once you've got a good amount ready, all you've got to do is start painting all your power armour with this colour. So with this, you will need to apply two thin coats, and just keep an eye on it to make sure you don't apply too much at once so that you don't clog up any detail. Next, paint Norn Oil directly into all the recesses on the armour applied with a small layer brush. With the shading done, we're now ready to highlight the armour, and for this we need Carrick Stone applied as an edge highlight with your small layer brush. Now this will appear quite stark, but don't worry about it because we are going to bring these colours together in the next stage. And once you've finished applying that highlight, all you need to do is apply a thin coat of Caraberg Crimson all over the red armour. And there we are, that's the dark red of the armour complete, ready for the next step, which would be to paint in all the silver trim. So Leo, I really hope that answered your question and helps you get started painting your Word Bearers. And well, that's it for us for the rest of the year, because we're now off on our Christmas break. And whilst we're away, we really hope that you guys have a nice Christmas too and a happy new year. And we'll see you again in the new year with lots more daily videos. See you again soon.